halfway through the game, and then old number four trots out there to win it with 9 seconds left, and he drills it. Just couldn't get any more exciting. What a game. Carolina played her butts off. Just so proud of this team in a way we always seem to come back and fight through the tough stuff and get a tough ball victory.